Now the 1-0 pitch on the way to Andre Ethier. Swung on and popped up. Going out is Amarista. Charging in is Clinton. Clinton makes an awkward try and drops the ball. In comes Ellis. To second goes Kemp. To first goes Ethier. And for the Padres, they have to be very, very embarrassed. 3-2 pitch on the way. Swung on. Line drive. Base hit into right field. Abreu scores. Everybody else just moves up 90 feet. And the Dodgers now take a 2-1 lead. Andre Ethier's second hit. And a run batted in. His second. And a drive to right. No doubt about it. Gone. And the Dodgers lead 6-4 thanks to Andre Ethier.